is cool at the lowbrow. A hiding place from the worst of the summer sun. The high temperatures aren't the only threat wombats face. Habitat loss and the impact of invasive species caused wombat numbers to plummet in the early 20th century. But now, using satellite images to locate their burrows, scientists can see they're bouncing back. With around 1 million southern hairy-nosed wombats now living in this corner of Australia.